And now, a word of faith with Bishop Barra. In the footsteps of Abraham.
The altar is the door. One day God told Abraham, leave your country, leave your father's house, leave your family, your relatives, leave everything behind. Go to a land I will show you. That was the promised land. But Abraham had to cross this door, the doors of Haran, to go to the promised land. And the altar is this door. When you climb the altar, when you pass on the altar, you are passing through the door of Haran. And the Lord, just as he blessed Abraham, he's going to bless you as well. When he left, he was alone. He did not have a child. However, he believed God's promise. He crossed the door of Haran, not knowing where he was going. But there he left. He obeyed. He passed through that door. And the door of Haran, nowadays for you, is the altar. You are going to come to the altar with your life. All that you are, all that you have, you are going to place your life upon the altar. In the same way, God blessed the life of Abraham, he is going to bless your life as well. You are going to make your sacrifice, you are going to make your vow of sacrifice on the altar. God is going to complete your life. He is going to complete your love life, he is going to complete your finances, he is going to complete your family. He is going to save you, give you the Holy Spirit, give you peace. You are going to make history. The campaign of Abraham, the campaign of sacrifice is for those who want a complete life. However, your sacrifice must be complete. Sacrifice means spiritual, physical, and financial. Spiritual sacrifice, it's when you leave the life of sin behind. You give all your life on the altar. Physical sacrifice is when you come to church more and more. You pray, you fast. And financial sacrifice is when you take your sweat, is when you take your Isaac, what is more precious to you, and you place upon the altar. The campaign of Abraham in the land of Haran will be to change the history of your life once and for all. Make your sacrifice, send to me your request, I will go to Haran, and there I am going to place your sacrifice, your name, your problems, your requests, your dreams, and you are going to see something greater in your life. In the footsteps of Abraham, for those who want to have a complete life.
In the footsteps of Abraham.